Hey there folks, Grant Schubert down here at Donnelly Ford Lincoln, back at it again with another video. And this is our online test drive for the 2018 Ford Focus. The 2018 Ford Focus has a starting price of $16,178. It comes with two different body styles, and you can see them both here. We have the sedan, which is shown here in the white vehicle, as well as the hatchback, which is shown here in the red vehicle. The sedan is going to come with four different trim levels. The S, the SE, which is shown here, the SEL, as well as the titanium, whereas the hatchback is going to come with five trim levels. You're going to start off with the SE, go up to the SEL, then you can move up to the titanium, the ST, and finally this one here, the RS. An absolute beautiful vehicle, but we'll get back to that in just a couple minutes. We're starting off with the Focus S, which as mentioned is only in the sedan. Now you're going to get some beautiful features with that Focus S. So you're going to get Ford's sync system, which allows you to hook up your Bluetooth, and any phone calls that you get will come directly through the speakers, as well as play any music that's on your phone via Bluetooth. We also have the backup camera standard on the Focus, as well as MyKey. Now MyKey is a very interesting feature. If you have any 16-year-olds that are going to be driving the vehicle, you can set restrictions on speed, on volume limit, and if they don't have their seatbelt plugged in, they actually can't listen to the audio. So as every 16-year-old will tell you, one of the best parts of being in a car is listening to music. I guarantee you they will buckle up every time they get into this vehicle. After that, we do move up to the SE, which is shown here in the white vehicle. This one actually has a couple other bells and whistles, but again, I'll get back to those in a sec. You do get the 16-inch wheel standard, as well as Sirius satellite radio. Now this SE here has the EcoBoost appearance package, which gives you the nicer wheels, as well as the fog lights, which I'll show you in just one quick sec. When we move up to the SEL, you have Sync 3 standard. Sync 3 is Ford's new touchscreen, which is absolutely amazing. As well in the SEL, you do have reverse sensing standard, and the power moonroof is gonna come standard on that guy as well. When we move up to the titanium, you do have heated front seats standard, which again, for our Canadian winters, are pretty much a necessity. You do have the intelligent access, as well as the heated steering wheel. So again, with these nice touch screens, it's nice not to have to wear gloves all the time. With that heated steering wheel, you don't have to do that. So definitely convenient. After the titanium, we'll move up to the ST, which comes with a 2-liter EcoBoost engine, comes with the ST Sport suspension, and has a 2-liter EcoBoost engine that puts out 252 horsepower and 270 foot-pounds of torque. Then we have, as I said, the beautiful Focus RS. This guy has all-wheel drive, has plenty of fun modes to drive in, such as drift mode, which allows that back end just to go for you. It is really, really sharp. You'll see you've got the full black hood on this one, that really sharp spoiler. I know a couple of YouTube channels that have done reviews on this guy, as well as a couple of other hot hatches, and this one wins almost every single time. This one comes with the 2.3-liter EcoBoost engine with 346 horsepower and 441 foot-pounds of torque. That's right, this is an absolute beast, guys. These 2-liter EcoBoost engines and the 2.3-liter EcoBoost engines are absolutely amazing. They power these cars and they make them fly. The Focus does also come with a 2-liter engine, non-EcoBoost, and the 1-liter EcoBoost engine that's actually in this vehicle here. That's right, it's a 1-liter, 3-cylinder EcoBoost engine, which is going to give you ridiculous fuel efficiency, guys. Check those numbers out. On the highway, 6.2 liters per 100 kilometers. I see some hybrids that don't even get that kind of fuel mileage. So this is just an absolutely beautiful vehicle, guys. As mentioned, the SE with the EcoBoost appearance package, so you do get those nicer wheels, as well as those fog lights, which really tie in the whole front end of the vehicle together. Really, really sharp, guys. As I pop over to the RS, again, you'll see that grill, the RS logo right in the grill there. Really, really sharp. Just a beautiful vehicle, guys. The lines on this are absolutely amazing. You do have the intelligent access. So again, you just put your hand on the door. It'll open up for you as long as the key is in your pocket. It has the full touch screen. You see, we've got the front plate bracket sitting in the front seat, just because we have some customers that don't want to ruin that front grill look, and they won't put a front plate bracket on. So again, guys, two different vehicles, but the Focus is an absolutely beautiful vehicle. We've got the SE there, which is a great city car. And then we've got the RS over here, which is just an absolute beast if you want to have some fun around the city. Again, guys, this is the 2018 Ford Focus. Definitely send me an email. We can certainly set you up with a test drive on one of these guys. I look forward to hearing back from you. Bye for now.